you know the difference between a commercial boat and a pleasure boat? Well, the typical pleasure boat owner, they will use the boat a few weeks of the year. Now, when you have and operate a commercial boat, they're literally using the boats almost 24/7 all year long, whatever the sea condition. So the construction, the quality is much more demanding, much more higher in quality. So I want to show you a product. That is an hybrid of a commercial hull. Okay, it's built in South Africa, this hull, inflatable. It's built in GRP and Hippalon. And they'll refit that boat to make it look like a commercial vessel, but it's for recreational use. Now, one of the things I love about this boat is the Shockwave i3. So what is Shockwave? You might have seen the seats before. Shockwave are the suspension seats. The company made, they are making the seats in British Columbia now. Not only is you're making seats, but now you're making the entire console that has suspension, 12 inches suspensions. So this is a 5-people console. And as you can see, you can be in the back. Of course, you got your buckles, you got screens with 5 or 7 inch Simrad screen here. And if I'm going in the front, you will see, I mean, have a look for serious those boats are look like. I'm going on a ride right now. Everything is so solid, made of aluminum. You got everything is touchscreen, very technology advanced. Now you'll have an amazing ride. So if you want that Navy SEAL custom border patrol feeling on an inflatable, this is a perfect boat for you. So let's go forward. I'll show you a little bit more about this inflatable. So it's built by Fluid. They are specialized in custom boat like this, custom inflatable boats, okay? So there is lots of room for storage. I really like the synthetic teak, okay, which is very light and very comfortable also. There is a little storage in front. We got, have a look how aggressive looking this boat is. You have access to all your electronics, so it's very easy to maintain also. And I mean, the suspension, as I say, are 12 inch, so I'll give you an optimum ride in whatever sea condition you'll go. Let's go back toward the stern. I'll show you the engines. They have the Mercury 300, twin of them, 4-stroke. They are not the racing one, but this boat will be 62 miles per hour, which is around 54 knots. So very fast boats, super rugged, extremely solid. Have a look at the whole thing around, and if you're looking for a solid, serious boat, check their Fluid, they're very nice.